carrying bricks and mortar, and the pay is 15 bob. I rise up in the morning, I get up with the lark, and as I'm walking down the street, I hear the girls remark,
"Hello, Patsy Fagan, you'll hear the girls all cry. Hello, Patsy Fagan, you're the apple of my eye. You're a decent boy from Ireland, and no one can deny. You're a bear and scared and devil may care, and decent Irish boy."
Now if there's one among you who'd like to marry me, I'll take her to a little home across the Irish Sea. I'll dress her up in satin and please her all I can, and let the people see that I'm a decent Irish man.
"Hello, Patsy Fagan, you'll hear the girls all cry. Hello, Patsy Fagan, you're the apple of my eye. You're a decent boy from Ireland, that no one can deny. You're rare and scared and devil may care, and decent Irish boy."
The day that I left Ireland was many years ago. I left my home in Antrim, where the pigs and pretties grow. But since I left old Ireland, it's always been my plan to let the people see that I'm a decent Irishman.
"Hello, Patsy Fagan, you'll hear the girls all crying.